Compton, do you have a favorite part from rehearsals?
Yeah, when we go home.
It's a wire!
What are you doing?
I'm scared.
Just talk.
Brothers do not look like this.
I love the hairstyle so much. This is cute sandwiches with Emma. And bread and butter. The hat, the makeup, yes, queen. But you're in anguish right now. You!
Look at this. Emma.
I mean, no sense.
You can do this!
No. Eat your vegetables!
Guys, just want to say thank you so much for everything you have taught me and just being generally like really great people, and I love you guys so much. I'm so excited to see what you guys do next. I love you.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to say thank you for being such amazing theater mentors and always keeping rehearsal fun and exciting, and I wish you the best in whatever you do, and no matter what, I just want you to know that you guys will always have a special place in my heart. Love you guys.
Hi guys, I just want to say that I've had such a great year with you guys, and I'm gonna miss y'all so much. I can't think of my life without you, and it'll be interesting next year, but miss you guys already. Bye.
Hi guys, I'm going to miss y'all so much. Most of y'all I only knew this year, but during this short time, I feel accepted by all of you. You are funny, talented, and all of you guys have amazing, unique personalities. I've learned so much from all of you, and you guys are literally the best seniors I've ever met. So, here's one final goodbye.
Y'all, we are vlogging! They're in there! We forgot Miss Pearce.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say that it's been a great year with all the seniors.
just being around them has been a true blessing. They're all such amazing, talented, and extraordinary people. I'm really gonna miss you guys.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to say goodbye and we're gonna miss you, and y'all are all so incredibly talented and amazing and an inspiration, and I wanted to thank you for being there for us and just being so, so amazing to all of us, even the freshmen, and I'm gonna miss you so much. I know we all are, and we love you, and good luck in whatever you're gonna do next.
Okay, hi guys, I just wanted to say that y'all have become my family and my best friends over the years that we spent together. And I love you guys more than you will ever know. Don't forget to wash your clothes and shower and college. And whenever you have any free time, text me and update me about how much you hate your classes. And have fun growing up and being adults. Bye.
Hi, seniors. I just wanted to say my last goodbye. I know that you guys are gonna do amazing, and I'm so excited for the things that you're gonna do in the future. I'm so happy that I got to perform for you guys and be in a show with you guys one last time. I love you so much, and I'm going to miss you guys.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. At your door, I'll carry you.
Hey y'all, I want to thank y'all for the amazing year y'all done. Y'all done a great job in the past three shows, and I've really enjoyed working with all y'all. And just come back, because if you don't, you know, y'all know what happens.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say thank you so much for amazing freshman year. Even as a freshman, I felt so loved and accepted by all of you. And it's crazy to think that I didn't even know some of you at the beginning of the year. But I feel like I've gotten so close to you, and I love you all so, so much, and I know you're going to do amazing whatever you do after college, after graduation. I love you so much. Love, Karis.
Hey, seniors. I just want to say it's been a blessing working with you guys throughout this year. I'm going to miss each and every one of you, and I hope that whatever you do in your future, it'll bring you happiness. Love you guys.
Well, seniors, this is it. Y'all are all awesome. Thank y'all for being great leaders to all of us, and I wish all of you well in the next chapter of your life. So.
Quintet!
And long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Nathan.
Yes.
What's the word of the day?
He's fired. You've been fired.
Thank God.
I was supposed to sing a song.
Single dance.
Surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me.
Anyways,
the thing that is a senior.
You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start. You're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Drum, my heart never stops beating for you. For you, baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you, you will never sleep alone.
Bye. Bye. Have a good life. Bye, vlog.
Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.